One thing to know about Mark is that he was a devoted fan of the TV show Dexter, and he was very attached to the main character in it, Dexter Morgan. Mark was so obsessed with the show that he even started calling himself Dexter on occasion. And Mark Twitchell was often labeled as the Dexter Killer, as police believe his obsession with the fictional character, Dexter, inspired his real-life crimes.